It's all just drama at the end of the day.
That's how one alum from St. Mary's Academy described a series of letters and statements from three schools. The initial letter from St. Thomas More School informed students and parents they would not invite Regis Jesuit High School and St. Mary's Academy to a recruitment event. Both schools are landing spots for grade school students going to high school. In their letter, St. Thomas More claims both schools endorse same-sex relationships and hold other positions that are contrary to Catholic principles.
They are still very much Catholic schools with Catholic teachings.
Alumni from both schools deny this statement from St. Thomas More.
Their statement that they made was hateful, and it encouraged bigotry, and that is not okay.
Eric Rubel, who himself is part of the LGBTQ community, says the issue does more to exclude people rather than promote church values.
Doubling down on this old-fashioned rhetoric instead of welcoming more people, being more inclusive, and bringing more people into the church.
Maddie Shepherdson says her experience at St. Mary's Academy, which replied to St. Thomas's letter embracing students of all faiths, beliefs, and what they call human longing, was fulfilling.
As a St. Mary's Academy alumni, I can confidently say I thrived not only academically, but was also able to enrich my beliefs.
Both students call the issue inconsequential to any student's educational experience at either St. Mary's or Regis.
They're excellent choices in terms of education.
Shepherdson says it might have consequences when it comes to your personal beliefs.
Try and look past these old, traditional, outdated beliefs.